Hey guys, good morning. It's like 9:10. It's so bright out. I have to get ready for church. I have a headache. But yeah. You can see my roots like kind of coming in, but like it won't be that dramatic since my hair is actually brown. But yeah. I don't know. Let's see what after church. Please roll out now. I gotta go my way. I came home to this freaking part. My own way. So it's 7 o'clock and I just got the TV time thing for Supergirl and I was like, wait, what? I totally forgot it was Sunday. Plus, I forgot Supergirl was on tonight because I thought they would like not have it since it's Veterans Day. But they're having it. But I'm not going to be... I'll be home for the first half, but I just recorded it because, yeah. Also, People's Choice Awards are on tonight, which it starts at 9. I haven't recorded. I just, when I get home with Brock, I'll watch it or something. I don't know. I don't even know who's nominated, but yeah. An hour and a half till Brooke gets off work. And then we're going to Eaton Park for dinner. Hey guys, it's 8:15. I'm going to be leaving in like 20, 25 minutes or so. But I'm going to end the vlog because we're going to be home later. Probably like 9, 10, 11. I don't know. And I don't want this going up too late. So I'm going to be driving for the first time since, yeah. Watching Dirty Dancing. For some reason, I've had an obsession with the 80s for the past, like, month or two. Which, I've had it before. But, like, it's getting bad. And I love Patrick Swayze. Like, we're watching North and South, which is a great, 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 great show. It's, like, it's a drama, soap opera, slash romance. It's a mini series from the 80s, so like 85 to 87, I think. I don't know, they're on YouTube, like they're about 3 hours because they're like books, but you could like watch them. And like, there's three books, and like each, I'll leave a link in the description if you want to go check it out. I highly, highly, highly recommend it. And then my teacher, because we're watching in Civil War, it's like it's a Civil War like mini series from the 80s. And he always leaves it on cliffhangers. Right now, we're on, like, book two? No. Yeah, book two, like, hold on. On Time Hop, it's season 2, episode 4, but I think it's, like, book 2, part 4. I'm not sure how it works, I forget. But, oh my god. I'll leave a link in the description. Definitely go check it out. You won't regret it. But yeah, I love you guys so much. Buy my merch. Stay positive. Signing out. Always keep fighting. Bye.